St. Clair County RESA presents Dateline Schools, hosted by Terry Harrington.
All this weekend, Dateline Schools are visiting East China Stadium, which is the site of the Tim Lilato football camp. And this week, we had the opportunity to talk to Tim about his Legacy Foundation. If someone wants to participate in the Lilato Legacy Foundation, what do they need to do? How can they help?
Just contact LilatoLegacyFoundation.org or email Kelly at LilatoLegacyFoundation.org. That's her email. She can get in touch with you directly. She'll contact me and say, hey, we have, you know, this person that wants to do this, and say, that's great. Let's, you know, let's get on board, get them on board. So they can also call her, but I forgot her number. So no one knows anyone's phone number anymore, right?
That's right.
Cell phones.
Yeah, exactly. Hey, as we wrap up the week, what last minute advice do you have, not only for the kids here, but for kids who may be listening as well?
I think the biggest thing, especially, you know, especially kids that have gone on and had great success moving forward, it's always great to give back. It was, like I said, one thing that was instilled in me from a young age with my grandparents, and always giving back. I think, you know, you get a sense of fulfillment. My foundation is called the Lilato's Legacy. Like, I'm leaving my legacy through this foundation and through all the activities that we do, all the events that we do every single year, and to try and raise money for these kids that don't have, you know, that don't have the means to go out for sports or, you know, go do other things. So I think that's what it's all about.
For Dateline Schools, I'm Terry Harrington. Dateline Schools is a production of St. Clair County RESA.